there can be 10 billion people on Earth.
We need to avoid a global food shortage.
We are the farmers of the future.
I've learned to code my driverless tractors and robotic pickers.
My crops are computer controlled.
This makes sure they are watered and have all the nutrients they need.
I have drones with infrared sensors to detect unhealthy plants.
This means I can avoid deforestation through entire fields.
I have laser machines that zap weeds so I don't have to use herbicides.
My vertical gardens allow me to plant a lot of food in a small space.
These advances are much more efficient so more people can have